Oh yeah, I'm Davy Crockett, the wildest hunter you've ever seen. Now you're going to hear some more fascinating facts. Hi, my name is Davy Crockett. I was born in northern Tennessee. I have 8 brothers and sisters. I was born on August 17th, 1786. I grew up in Tennessee. I married Polly Finley and had 3 kids, John, William, and Margaret. I died by getting shot. I died on March 6, 1836. I'm famous for my hunting, never failing to shoot a bullseye, battling swamp gators, wrestling a panther because he took my belongings, but the battle rallied me. I was elected for Congress in 1827. I signed up to be in the Militia Scout. They say I killed a bear at the age of